After 20 minutes of focused climbing, the D of the Hollywood sign comes level with them on their left. The Jaymi Beast bears right and onwards up a further 30 metres, bringing them to the chain-link fence of the complex. He wields the cable-cutting pliers from the ground up, until 10 minutes later he has cut a hole big enough to admit them. The three of them clamber in, pulling the fourth, onto the edge of Mount Lee's flat top, levelled off so long ago, and stand there for a moment, panting with exertion. A few metres across the concrete surface of the compound is the tower, a tapering metal framework about 100 metres tall, starting with a red-painted lowest section, then a white section, then again red, white, red, white, and a small further height of red at the top, all sporadically ornamented with dishes, saucers and drums, and bristling with small vertical masts. As the beasts step through the evening shadows to the tower's base, sporadic raindrops swing down and splatter onto the red metal beside them, and then fall faster, heralding a storm. They turn and take in the panorama of Los Angeles spread beneath them to the south. Far to their right, along the Santa Monica Mountains, a pin of lightning flickers, followed by distant thunder after a few seconds. The next lightning burst is followed by a boom of thunder sooner afterwards. The next flash brings a thunderclap sooner still.